Here at Domaine Serene. Huge thank you to Ryan Harris, who is a past client and friend and happens to be the president of Domaine Serene Winery. Thank you for letting us come out today and shoot an episode for The American Dream. This airs Saturday on the CW, so stay tuned for more information on that. And comment below on what your favorite Domaine Serene wine is for a chance to win this bottle. This is what I was drinking today. This is the wine that was featured at the White House dinner that Ryan's going to be talking about on the episode this weekend. So thank you again, Ryan, and stay tuned for the show on Saturday. Only win.